What's up, guys? OGoldOne here, and today we are opening up some Shining Legends booster packs. We got six packs from both these pin collections. I have the packs that they are from in front of which pin collection they came from. Let's start with the three packs from Pikachu. See what we get. We got How, Warp Energy, Floatzel, Zorua, Blueweasel, Plusle, Torracat, Scraggy, a reverse is Electrode, and we got, I believe this is, yeah, the Full Art Mewtwo. That is, yep, that's nice. That's one of the ones I needed. So I'm glad I pulled this one. So far, Pikachu is doing us very, very good. Let's jump into pack number two of the Pikachu pin collection. Keep the code card. We got Super Scoop Up. Sophocleus. Feraligatr, Litten, Purloin, Zorua, Golett, Larvesta, Switch Reverse, and Shaymin Hollow. Oh, and the energy. Steel energy. We got a Rayquaza pack art. Code 2-3. We got Feraligatr, Incineroar, Energy Retrieval, Croconaw, Jinx, Plusle, Torracat, Totodile, Buizel, and Reshiram Hollow. And it was Psychic Energy. So far, Pikachu's got a full art. So let's see. I think the only way Marshadow is tying is if it gets a full art or a rainbow here. Mewtwo art as the first. Let's do 3. We got Floatzel, Golurk, Pokemon Catcher, Golett, Bulbasaur, Totodile, Pikachu with that rainbow, Ekans, reverses a Purloin, and oh, we got the secret rare Mewtwo. Well, it looks like Marshadow wins. I just finished up my Mewtwos. Whoo, we did it. We got the secret rare Mewtwo GX. It does look off-center though, but I still will probably get that graded, because that's a nice card. Now we got Rayquaza pack art. Oh. Whoops. Let's do 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's a good one. I'm actually really happy. I just got two new cards I needed. Both of the Mewtwos. I have all the Mewtwos now. Incineroar, Feraligatr, Super Scoop Up, Breloom, Ekans, Stunfish, Pikachu with that rainbow, Bulbasaur, Volcarona. No, no, no. Oh my God, we pulled two. We pulled two. We fucking just pulled two back to back from the same... We just pulled... No. That's insane. That's... Okay, well, nothing's beating Marshadow. I pulled two Secret Rares. Oh my God. I'm hoping one of those come back a 10. So I have a 10 of that. Oh my goodness. This is... This is an insane opening. I can't believe I just pulled two of those. Double colorless energy. Pokemon catcher. Great Ball. Totodile. Torcat. Plusle. Jinx. Croconaw. Carnivine. And Latios. My bad. I started saying the wrong name. Latios Hollow. I think the clear winner is Marshadow. Marshadow is the evident winner here. I can't believe I pulled two secret rares in the same box. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment what you think about that. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe for more.